Hi guys, want to see what we can do now, guys. You see now what is happening again. Before you enter, guys, before you play, observe first. So already 11:05 now. 11:05, what does that mean now? We don't know what is happening from 11:05 to 11:15, but we must just observe what is in play. Too small, then we can go 100 now and see if it's gonna give us what we want. Yeah, because it play too small, you stay just out, guys. But maybe it helped us up, guys, because it played too small, it played too big, too small. Then we're expecting it to play too small, guys. Okay, it saved us, guys. That's a good thing. Well, it went out with L here, so anything that's gonna happen here, guys, is something that we don't know what's gonna happen now. We must grow. Alright, we're lucky, guys, it was gonna kill us, but it's fine. Don't worry, even if it was gonna kill us, it was right, guys. No fair. Gredo already told us, guys, playing 3-2. So this is the last big that is playing. So which means after this big now, what does it mean now? It must play one. Then after one, then it play blues. There's it, guys. Because we're expecting big here. But it's fine, guys. It nearly killed us here, but guys. But we're gonna cover up the money, brass and leadership. So now it played already 3-2-1. So we don't expect this one to cross. So it's 3-2-1. So what does it mean? This one must crow and go up. They must increase this one, guys. We'll wait and check what is happening, guys. That's the first one, guys. This one they shift, they come here, they come up from 7 here or L. Then we expect small again, guys. I said, guys, we want to teach you this, how this thing is running, guys. Want to see, guys, how it's gonna do this thing, bros. Saying, okay, starting afresh now, because it was supposed to play small there, but it's playing big. So what does it tell you? It start afresh now, what happened previously. Okay, it might do that. No, we don't go too much, we go 24 rand, guys. Why we go 24 run? Because maybe it might play this one, because now we want to test, guys, because we're still on profit, it's fine. But now it wants to do something, it's owing small of here. There we go, there, guys. Cut it, guys. Cut it, guys, because we must chase two guys. So now this small here is the one that must come there. It's 2 run, 10, 24 run. So now here it must play what? It must turn here and give us big. Because the colors look the same. We go without any fear, guys. Because here it must hit big here. Because it's gonna be 7 going on the side and small here. We go without big. Because we have 2 here, we can change 2, but we want 3 and see if it can reach 3. There we go, 3. Thank you very much. I just want to show you guys how it's running. Then it close on 5 because it's from pink. So you cannot chase pink now. But if it goes on pink, it's for luck for those who are watching and who are playing now. But you know, we know it's from pink. We don't chase pink. We only chase missing numbers. Already give us 3. It's past 3 and 1, but it's 5. Okay, which one is dominating currently now? There's a big number now, it's an L there, which means it must play too big. Then we can go again without fear, because it must play too big. Too big, one small. But it can disappoint you and drop down and go hit it small and hit big later on. Cut two value, we are done, guys. We only take what is done. We are seeing how we are done now with our profit of the day. So we can chase anything that we want to chase, guys. From 200 rand to 100 rand, what we have already 50% of your money that we have. Then it can go where it wants to go, because already we are fine now with what? It's 15.25, it's dropping, then we can take 10. If it pass 15, then good, but already you are sorted. It's dropping down from 25, now it must go down.
still leading. Now, if it's leading like this, you go 5 and test. If it's still carrying on, because it must repeat what? It must play 2 and play 2. Then here it will expect more. But we're just testing now and see if it's going to happen right, guys. Take 50% or whatever, 80% of what is happening, guys. Don't chase too much, guys. We see 3 is 4, then we can chase 3. Take 3, we are relaxing. Then there is 3, guys. That's it. We're fine, guys. This thing is very easy, guys. Make sure before you enter here, you observe what is happening, guys. Let me not play now so that I can explain for this 2 minutes, guys. It was playing a 3, then it played 1, it played 1. Okay, don't consider pink as a pink. You consider pink as a purple also so that it can give us an idea of what is happening. Because most of us, we chase pink without knowing when pink is doing what and what, you see, guys. So what is important now is to check what is happening in the trend here. Because what happened previously, it must happen again, guys. Okay, let's observe here what is happening here. It played 2, it played 1, it played 1, it played 1, it played 1. It was supposed to repeat this 2, which means it was from 3 of people from here. So now, what is doing? It's doing something good now. It's 1 big, 1 small, 1 big, 1 small, 1 big, 1 small, or 3 big, 3 small, sorry. 3 small. Then after 3 small, then it played 2 big. Then it played 1 small. Now they were smaller dropping now. We expect the big to increase. So now it played 1, it played 1, and played 3 big. Remember what I told you. The one that drops is the one, the other one they must increase. So it played what? 3 blue, 3 purple, then it played 2. Then it played 2 purple, it increased now because the purple dropped from 2, from 3 to 2. Now the small, they must increase. Now it's a trend of 3, 2, 1. You see? Then now it's 3, 1, 1. Then now it's 4 now. The purple, they're increasing. You are still expecting to see the line of what? Of blues showing the also 3, 2, 1 of blues, guys. This thing is very simple, guys, and interesting, guys. Just take what you have to take. Don't take a lot. Just take small and relax. Then after time, you take again. Because you don't sit here the whole day and observe what is happening. You see, you check again if it's owing. If it's not owing, then you don't play. You see already here, it went out with X here, guys. So if it went with X here, it's very dangerous. You cannot take risk. I wanted to take a risk here so that it can form L there. You see. So, but we want to check first what is happening. Already there is in the big number now. Want to see you guys. I want to show you guys. Let's go 24 again and see, guys. You see now it played 5 now. You see now it's an L here. So this color, when it comes here, we expect it to hit what? Big. Big is 2. We chase 2, you don't chase any number. But if it hit us, it hit us, guys. No stress, guys. But at least we're on 50% of what we got, guys. So then we can relax and sit later again. Let's see. Right, failed us now. Now it want to change everything. Now remember it played 1. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 1 small, then 1. So now what we expected, now it must play 2 small. Then which means you're going to enter again here. So now we decrease the stake because already we lost what? The money there. Because by losing that money now, you cannot change because the blues are dominating, guys. Two is there. So you can just three if you can reach 3. You covered, guys. Isn't it? Play 2. Now play 2. You must do what happened previously, guys. Don't do a lot of this thing. It's doing what happened previously. But if it fails you somewhere, know when to enter. Because already this one, when it comes, is going to form L pattern. I'll show you that pattern there. There is an L there. Match, yeah. So which means now is what? We're expecting now to grow again. We saw 5 and 2. We are into chest. If it's still going to carry on with this one small now. That's why we go like that. Because, okay, nothing.
it was doing us bad. Doesn't mean if it's 5, okay, you see now, that's how we drop it here, we're checking. Which means it's still carrying on, it's still carrying on with what? That up and down, so that two purple, so two blues, sorry for purples. Keep in mind again, these blues, they're going to increase and go to 3 soon, you see. So now we take a last risk. If it kick us out, we relax, because it might bring a train of blues, guys. Because this up and down of two purple, two blue, one purple, two blue, one purple, it must end. So that's why we say, don't change it too much. You change it twice, then we relax. See? You're done, guys. You see? 75% of what must happen now. We expect small here. Yeah? Ah, guys. This thing, guys, don't try and do your stuff. Observe here what is happening. What I'm showing you, you'll never get it right, guys. As long as you don't see what is happening. It's showing you. It's playing 2-1-2-1-2-1. We expect what here? We expect what? Small again. If it hit big, because now when it turns here, because this line, when it shift here, come here, you can hit big. But we expect how many small? We expect 3, 2 small. You see? So we can't enter here now. We can't enter again here because it went out here very smart. So it can hit 4 small. Then which means you can raise till here. Can wait for 4 small. But you remember, after 2 small, you enter. But we said don't change it too much because it can kill you. Okay, there is it. Still carrying on. They're also fighting. You see, the purples are also fighting. So what does it tell you now? If the people are fighting now, we can say 10, 2 and 10 and see if this thing is really happening. But you don't go far. We can cut it on half if it goes to half. But remember, it must play 1 big. But we see here something is coming also. You see now, there is it, guys. We're over 3. Then we can plus on 3. We take 3. Because of this, it's gonna form 7-13 here. It must hit a big number there, guys. So we take also here. So that, guys, hey, we are left with a small amount now. It went out with X, guys. If it went out with X now, we say 8 and what? And 2 and see what's gonna happen, guys. Because now they are also fighting also these peoples, guys. Maybe they're repeating, they want to repeat what happened previously, guys. That's why I reduce the stake. If it hits, it must not drop us too much. So which means we're gonna close it here, both of them, so that we can be sorted. How much we made? 100% of money that we had in our account, guys. What is happening? It's good, guys. God bless you, guys. I'll call you nigga. I was just showing you guys what is happening. I'll call him now, guys. At least, guys, we have an idea what is happening. Yeah? I love you.